Hey guys, good morning. Hope you guys have been enjoying Tomb Raider like I have. In the last video that's currently uploading as I'm recording this, I'm just going around pretty much grabbing relics and whatnot that I'm missing. Also doing couple side stuff as well before we kind of get more into the game here. I'm just gonna kind of wait for the game to load a bit here. Yeah, that's right. I just finished being in this well here. And I believe I was just doing some other stuff. Yeah. We were going here, but I was collecting the coin chases and do some of this other stuff. I'm not gonna worry about that. Okay, so we're gonna go like that. But with that being said, guys, for the last couple of videos, I have not been doing any commentary just because, wrong button. There we go. So we want to go through. Okay. So we're there. Okay. All right, awesome. Can we do that? I don't know. Can we? I guess I'm gonna have to see if I can or not. Let's see. I think we can. Yeah. Alright, guys. So, with that being said, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and probably not say a whole lot. Okay, so I think what I need to that's one way to kill. That's one way to kill him. Alright, what I need to do is climb this. And then run up there. That's what I'm looking at. I mostly just wanted to kill the predator. Kill that. Tiger. Mostly so, alright, what are we looking at? Might as well do that. Might as well do that as well. Okay. Got plenty of fast travel areas, so we could probably do a lot of the stuff that I normally... Yeah, we can come... Oh, wait, we could go all the way back to the base here to get the document that I missed because I needed the lockpick for that, and I didn't get that last time because I was an idiot and didn't do it when... do it last time. Can I just climb this? No, no, I cannot. Okay, I guess I gotta do this the hard way. Sorry. Normally by now I cut myself off, but I just kind of wanna make sure that you guys are about as updated as I am on everything. Okay, we can... Okay, we gotta go up here. There we go, okay. Might want to actually get that.
You can't get that one on the open market. Not for a while. It's real.
Nice. Okay. That's about all I'm going to be able to get.
Soviet propaganda.
Wait, can't I just... I think I can, I have an idea. I don't know if it'll work or not. Can't I just go here? To the... Hold on a sec. I think it's supposed to be... The gulag. Okay, so I need to go gulag. Okay. Gulag, there we go. Yes. Travel to this camp. So we can get that document, and then we can just... back here. Then I'm just gonna do more running around, doing side stuff. So more than likely, probably end up doing this for a little longer. That for a little longer. And then probably do main mission. Because what I'm trying to do is just do a good majority. Okay, we need to 100%, yes. Okay, so the document is over that way. Okay, so let's keep going. I'm gonna get my AK out, just in case. Okay, so it's that way. How did I miss that? Oh, I think I know why I missed it.
As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is...
Okay, that is pretty much it. So we're just gonna quick travel back. Alright guys, for the remainder of this video, there's not going to be any commentary, so make sure you guys like and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new to the channel. If the button is red, you guys are not subscribed, make that gray. It's down in the description of this video. That being said, guys, I hope you guys enjoy.
well worn.
Radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the Gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? It sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the Vale. Nothing good happens in that place. On. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Overwatch! Come in! We need immediate extraction!
Shit! What the hell is that? It's walking? How what?
That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Vale.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place is well known to us all. But most...
This was some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
Say you never forget the first time you hear the sound. My parents took me here to contemplate the mysteries from beyond the shrine.
get it free somehow. Maybe I could swing it somehow. Maybe I could swing it somehow. Door.
this blade. Got to time that a bit better. Codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
The Wicked Veil isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
Ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the veil.
Nadia, I think I found your Wicked Veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Initial contact was made with the elderly native male at 0700. At first, we believed he was part...
There's some sort of pollen drifting here. Flowers.
What did you say? What did you say?
I can't understand you.
Something's wrong. My head is spinning and...
Oh, no. It's too late.
No. Must be dreaming. Isn't real. Can't be. Just keep moving.
Lara.
Dad? No. It can't be. No. Wait.
I'm close, Lara. I'm close, Lara. I'm close, Lara.
Wait. Where am I? How far does this path go? It's not real. Not him. Dad, stop. Please don't. God, no. Got to get out of here.
There is a truth behind all of this.
I just want to leave, please. No. No, this isn't. Who are you? Why are you doing this? Stop! God damn you, stop!
For me, it is too late. Me, it is too late. Me, it is too late.
Oh, Dad, no. Don't do it, please.
Someday. 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 You'll understand. You'll understand. You'll understand.
Who are you?
Come and see.
Hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is?
I knew it was a mistake when I threw the drink in his face, but I did it anyway.
I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar, and they brought her here to help with her research. research, but that was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Someone's been in here, recently. Building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. Smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia, just someone very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we. The boiler. If I release the valve, maybe it'll give it a shove.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag, from Ivan and my daughter, to this strange vale. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the air. Now I believe I have a formula that may work. An extract from the seed pods of the plant. The liver of animals that consume the flowers and have metabolized the toxins. A phenothiazine derivative. The last ingredient is a risk. They have it in large quantities around the Gulag, where it is used as an insecticide.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
Thank you. right, Nadia. I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay. First, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll stop. Gathering the other supplies now. It's the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses and I have stairs set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Lara? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Thank you. N-O-thiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented...
Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen... found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... Oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late. Sorry, Laura.
Damn.
Ready to see if the antidote works?
I'm not exactly looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there. Think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now.
Nadia, my granddaughter. By now you already know. I am going into the Vale to kill the witch, Baba Yaga. I have gone to seek revenge for your grandmother. There are newcomers in our valley, armed men arriving in helicopters. I do not know what they want, but I know if I am to go, this is my last chance. You deserve to know the truth, to know why. Your grandpa is not a wise man. I have become, with hard work, a good man for your grandmother's sake. But it was not always so. I came from the west, where even a small village has thousands of inhabitants. I was a lazy young man, and I dreamed of an easy life when I joined the party. A comfortable death.
Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count. It's working, Nadia. Everything looks... normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Scarecrows, of course. This is Trinity.
It's all wrong. Lost the old man entering the veil. Lost Fisher. Lost Parker. Just gone. No trace. Can't trust the eyes. Seeing things. Corpses.
Must have walked right past it last time. No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here. Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, our people avoided the veil. The Founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
Ground. There's your magic fire.
When the guilt of working in the gulag became too strong, I would lash out. A stolen screwdriver, misplaced paperwork, futile gestures that would never balance the scales. One day, I was caught taking a stupid risk. Your grandmother, Serafima, she spoke up, took the blame. They beat her, mercilessly. But I was saved. When I found a moment to thank her, she spat at my feet, told me I had risked my life for nothing, challenged me to do more.
To the ruins now. This doesn't look like a shrine. This was something functional. I see ropes and wooden gears.
The Founders built lifts elsewhere in the valley to move people or supplies between the peaks, but they've all fallen apart now. That has got to be what it is. See if you can make your way up to the top. I'll be right there. I'm in the canyon now. I'll let you know when I've arrived. Maybe I should connect them to that post.
It is my great honor to have been given the responsibility of
Maybe I should connect them to that post.
others are out there.
Maybe I should connect them to that post. Some way of anchoring the platforms. Maybe I should connect them to that post. Work. to get across somehow. Maybe I can raise and lock these platforms to get over there. Maybe I can use one of these ropes to get back up.
at that! The witch has kept the lift running all this time. It looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips.
It only needs to make one.
Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually. Try pulling that lever over on the platform. Maybe it'll get us moving.
Your witch is clever. Everything in this veil is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga, and the pollen does the rest. The last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
What did you see?
Just as the legend says, a house walking on giant bird legs, but without the pollen, it's just an old contraption.
I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story.
She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the Gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study something in the ruins. But then the witch came. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back. I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him in time.
Nadia, come quick!
No. Nadia? How?
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
Shh, it's okay now. I'll stay with him, Laura. It's time. You only have one more dose remaining. Make it count.
We decided to wait until winter passed. We hid supplies. We made maps. We planned. I got her a work detail indoors. She helped me find ways to slow the grinding gears of the Gulag. If I could disable a hydraulic lift...
She has to be inside. This is it.
It's her. Always been her. At the margins, in the dark, always there. She is what we came here for. We just didn't know it until now. She is the center of the world. She can make the fog swirl and choke our minds. She can get...
Oh, God. What has she done to them? Bravo, team. The missing soldiers, they're here.
Hey,
last antidote. This is the last of it.
When you are dead, you too shall serve. Tarwetanaku.
Keep going, damn it.
Keep going!
moment?
Grandpa's awake. He says it's her, Lara. The witch is my grandmother. She's alive. Please, you can't. Maybe we can get through to her. We have to try.
I'll do what I can, but we have to end this, Nadia.
Thank you.
no more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Edoti. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right?
I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you.
Family never is.
Oh, I know. I know.
Thank you, Lara, for everything. I thought I'd give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I shut off the last of the boilers inside. You should be able to explore without, you know, going mad.